understand. You have a huge responsibility today. While I'm gone, you're gonna have to be me.
I can do that.
It's not, not as easy as you think.
What are you doing?
Just repeating me doesn't mean you're being me. Stop that. Stop that now. Stop that now. This may sound arrogant, but I'm the glue that holds this family together.
But I thought I was the glue.
Oh, no, of course, you're the glue. I'm more of the fixer.
And you should probably go back and fix that comment about me not being the glue, because it was very hurtful.
You know, you're right. It was thoughtless of me, and I'm very sorry.
Wow, I feel a lot better. You are the fixer.
So, if anything happens while I'm away, you're gonna have to step in and fix it. That's what I meant before when I said you have to be me.
You got it, Avery.
Thanks, Stan.
That means a lot to...
Stop it, Stan! Okay, the parade is tomorrow, so we have less than 24 hours to finish decorating. These coveralls are partly to protect your clothes, but mainly because studies show when workers are dressed alike, they follow their leader blindly, gladly. I really need this float to be great, so thank you both so much for helping.
Well, you know how I am. Helpful. That is how I am, right? You don't have to say it. I know it is.
Hey, I'm happy to help because it's going to give my life meaning. So far, it's only given my life boredom and frustration, but I'm hoping that meaning part is coming right up behind it like the dessert part of a healthy meal.
Good luck with that.
I was going to say we could just ask Avery for help.
What are you guys doing here?
How'd you get in?
I used something called a computer. Went on something called the internet and bought something called a ticket.
Respect.
I can't wait to meet Tom Fairbanks. I admire the way he gives back, all the animals he saved. He's such an inspiration.
I love him too. Always doing charity stuff for animals. Well, I love what he does for dogs. His cat work is totally unnecessary.
I want him to sign my copy of his book. If I can succeed, so can you, but probably not as much as me.
If I've learned anything from Tom Fairbanks, it's that you never stop. Unless you come to a red light or a stop sign, it's all in his driving manual. If I can drive, so can you, but probably not as much as me.
Hey, you guys are gonna get us all in trouble.
No, we're not.
You guys are all in trouble.
I'm sorry you can't go to school, Stan. I know how I'd feel if I couldn't go to school. Although, there's no way they could keep me out. I'd tunnel, I'd skydive, I'd learn French foot fighting and kick my way in.
That's weird. I spent a lot of my time figuring out how not to go to school, though I wouldn't mind if it was to learn French foot fighting, because that sounds awesome.
Hey, you know what? There was this kid last year, Andy, who was stuck at home with two broken legs.
Did he do it French foot fighting?
No. Maybe. I don't know. The point is, he had a robot that filled in for him while his legs were broken.
So the robot did all his fighting?
No. Maybe. No! It went to school for the kid. He interacted through a tablet computer that was attached to the robot. It was like Andy was really at school, doing all the work himself.
So it was a nerd robot who was afraid to fight.
It's like that big woman's guarding the entrance to the tent. How are we gonna get in?
Oh, if only I had a couple hundred more pounds of muscle, I could convince them I was a contestant. I'm already pretty cut. Tricep?
I will pretend to be Katya, the trainer. Squat thrust! Squat thrust! Squat thrust!
There's no time for that. There's four of us. She won't be able to stop us if we all rush at once. 3, 2, 1. Were you waiting for me to say go?
Why?
Oh, now they go!
I got it! Stan, you can't publish your blog as a book.
Not before you write about the backwards dressing girl. Zipper in the back, snacks in the hood.
No, no books about you as a talking dog. We need to keep that secret, remember?
We could just say that you wrote it. The people reading it online think it was written by a person.
Sure, that may fool most people, but what about Mom and Dad? If they read this, they'll see that there's things on there only you could know.
Yeah, like when they talked to you on Halloween or when Mom spent all day trying to do cartwheels. You're the only one there.
And 100 other things that seemed weird at the time that they'll piece together and realize that you really talk. And that you think your stuffed monkey talks, which is a whole other level of weird.
You'll think it's less weird when he gives you your favorite muffin. It's a banana nut from a banana nut.
I told you that wasn't funny, Robert.
The point is, it's too risky for your blog to become a book.
Wow, I guess I didn't think it through. Good thing I didn't send this in.
Let's delete it before anything bad happens.
Are you gonna eat that muffin?
The one the dog gave to the stuffed monkey? No, I don't think that's going anywhere near my mouth.
I'll just hood it for later.